plan your holiday light tour using the First Coast News app.